Welcome back to Pat Rafter Arena, our next second round encounter. What an opportunity for Ysaline Bonaventure of Belgium, lucky loser. Ranked 170 in the world and up against a former champion here at the Brisbane International, a former world number one on the WTA, Victoria Azarenka. Short Azarenka and picked off for it.
Advantage, Bonaventure.
Length wasn't there, and Bonaventure menacing, this time delivering on the backhand.
Game, Azarenka.
Azarenka responds with a first comfortable service hold of her own in this set.
Azarenka
settling into a bit
games,
of a pattern now, a bit more. Belarusian at 4-3.
Game, Azarenka.
Weaker game that from the Belgian, and Azarenka, having been a breakdown now, will serve for the opening set.
Miss Bonaventure's call on the right pass line, the ball's called in.
The challenge here from Bonaventure. In. It's not a good one.
Game and for sets.
Two aces in the game from Victoria Azarenka. A breakdown, but battling back the former champion to take the set in the end. 6-3 in a little under an hour.
Game, Azarenka.
It's her poorest service game of the match by distance, and Azarenka profits. Setting a break now for the Belarusian. Really enjoys the opportunity to just get on top and bully an opponent eventually.
Four games to two.
Seeing some of the old Victoria Azarenka here now.
Please.
Getting better as this goes on. She's almost home. Set 5-2.
She'll
be pretty pleased with that. Former champion here at the Brisbane International, Victoria Azarenka, continuing her bid for another title with a victory over the lucky loser, Ysaline Bonaventure. A tough start for the Belarusian, but she got better as it went on. And there's plenty to take forward into the business end of this event for the former WTA world number one. Azarenka through, 6-3, 6-2.